gentlemen, here we go. With the first fight of the evening in the PVC. Please welcome, representing Easington, make some noise for Billy Joe Clarkson!
All right, fighting out the red corner, representing Durham, Billy Joe Clarkson, fighting out the blue corner, Tasha Jones from York. Steady start by both. Billy representing Unique Gym in Durham. Looking down, right hand, the body shot there. Tasha trying to work the jab, trying to get the distance there. Billy keeping that head movement. Jab coming in there. Of course, keeping movement. Looking for the big left hook there, Billy. Tasha saw it. And just trying to work each other out. First round, 3 rounds, 2 minutes a round. Tasha looking to work that hand. Billy Joe getting Tasha on the ropes. Got off there. Well done, Tasha. Good work there. Just approaching the end. 1 minute to go in this first round as well. Still both trying to the other way out as well. Billy trying to take control of the ring. Tasha standing firm, just keeping her hands a little bit lower there. Billy might want to exploit that. So looking at that lead left jab there. Tasha, good movement as we go into the last 30 seconds. Defense there, going downstairs there from Tasha, that right hand to the body. Billy looking to reply. Again, Billy Joe, fighting out a Unique Gym in Durham. Tasha Jones from York. Even start. Yeah, nice right hand there from Billy Joe. That got Tasha's attention. Only the last 5 seconds of the round. Good start from both. Okay, we're going to the second round. Okay, even a fair for that first one. Billy Joe slightly the strongest, but Tasha making a good account of herself, and Billy Joe's come out on the front foot again in this second round. And a cagey affair, but it feels really, I think they're looking to both set up a big shot. I think that's what they're looking for. Plenty of movement as well. See what Billy Joe's trying to do here, trying to set up from the body, looking for that big left hook. That's the one I think she's looking for. Tasha covering up, Billy Joe going downstairs, went for a big, big right hand. Tasha saw it coming out of the way there. Now it's Tasha that's more control in the centre of the ring in the second round. Affair. And again, you can see that combination there, going downstairs, right and downstairs, looking for that left hook. That's the one. And going into the last 15 seconds of round two. Third and final round. I expect to see a bit of a level up in energy. I think both girls are going to look to land some shots. It's been a close one. So far, Billy Joe just has the advantage. I think them body shots leading to them hooks. Probably just getting to the edge. And the scorecards. But again, nothing. The first time we've seen a bit of a wild swing there. It's been a controlled fight. Again, nice. Right hand to the body, followed by that right hand. And you just got to be careful there. Looking to work the body, dropping hands, leaving the head exposed. Tasha could take advantage of that. Just got to be careful. So I'll count the little left hand there from Tasha. So again, same again, looking for that right hand to the body. Tasha, right smile from that one. I think they're enjoying themselves in there as well. Yeah, nice right hand as well. I think the work rate, Billy Joe's work rate, probably what's keeping it ahead. The last 10 seconds of the round. Both girls have expended a lot of energy. It's been a good contest.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, first fight of the night. Make some noise for your fighters! Close contest. Both girls give a great account of themselves. Great exhibition of boxing. But we do have a winner, and a very close one. But your winner is fighting out of the ring corner, Billy Joe Clarkson! Ladies and gentlemen, keep your noise going for Tasha Jones! Oh,